I'm playing nowgg with me, but the game is so laggy that it keeps freezing. You barely even play Roblox with a busted up phone. Also, the servers keep retrying a lot. Honestly, playing Roblox on nowgg is horrible. And I realized why it was so bad. I was using nowgg. I should use PlayStation 5.